Look at this little bugger. What are they?
Racer snakes, I think.
It's a little red racer. Isn't she a beauty? Isn't it cute though?
I can't really see it up close. It's blurry. But yeah.
It's cute and tiny and little.
I can see its big old tongue.
Yeah. And she's actually pretty big, dude.
Yeah.
And this is the biggest one I've caught. Around these parts.
Yeah, she's a beauty, aren't ya?
I'm just gonna go let her go in her wild pop top. Actually, I should probably put her back under something. What should I put her under?
I think you should put her under... I don't know, she'll probably just crawl around.
There she goes.
Man, I lost her already.
She's falling her off.
Oh, I see.
I gotta wash my hands now. She's shit all over me.
Gross. The little red racer. It's like, I gotta get out of here. We're just down at the creek looking for gold. And Shauna found a snake. And it's beautiful down here. Placerville, this is...
We're hillbillies!
I really am though, look what I'm wearing. I'm wearing fucking slippers at the fucking creek. I'm not even dressed right. Look at what I'm dressed like. I'm dressed like a boy, because I'm a boy. You found them under a board?
Yeah, they're these little boards. Nope. I got lucky the first time.
Oh, those plants are hella jagged.
Yeah, I am.
I totally thought it was earth. She was an earthworm, too.
An earthworm.
Wait, wait, go fishing!
So I dug out a hole on the crevice and I realized that it's really hard work. So I had to take a break and eat some barbecue potato chips.
And some ginger ale.
And ginger ale. And then I decided to walk up the creek and then Shauna, we both walked up the creek and then took a time-lapse video. And what else, Shauna?
Pictures of
dandelions.
Yeah,
see pictures of these things. They didn't really turn out that good.
There's a lot of cool flowers out here, actually.
One looks like a freaking lily pad or some shit.
I
don't
love
it?
Lily pads.
Something weird.
So this is also. And we found a couple bones, like a rib cage of bones. And look how pretty it is.
Snakes.
Woo!
No, but a freaking centipede.
Centipede.
Slip and run, man.
Ow. There's our stuff.
Wish. Look at that motherfucker. That's a big one. That's a big wish.
Make a wish. Woo!
Let's hope it comes true.
That would be okay.
The vertebra? The vertebra? What's this? It's a piece of a can. Where is it? Right there? Yeah, there it is. Bones. Boners. This is the hole that I'm digging out. See, I dug all the dirt out of it. And it's like, there's my tool. It's over there.
Oh man, my hands are gonna fucking smell like shit.
Wash them in the freaking creek.
I did.
Oh.
And it smells, it like lingers. Disgusting.
There's my dirt. Pretty clear, the water's kind of cold, smelly, and dirty.
Smoking is bad, don't do it.
It's like what I told my sisters, I'm like, don't fucking cuss. They call me up and talk crap to me. Very not nice. Life of a what?
Hypocrite.
I'm a hypocrite. I found a piece of metal. Oh, freaking hurts my hand. Okay, we gotta move this rock. Let's see. Sorry. Okay. The freaking thing gets in the way. Okay. Now move this rock and see a worm.
Those worms, huh?
Ow, I stabbed myself in the shin. Fucker.
Those are worms.
Hell
we
yeah.
We can go fishing. Look, there's three of them.
Three of them? Oh yeah, look at that big ass one. Wormies.
Weird looking. You can tell which one is the female and male. That's weird.
Okay, well the battery's gonna die. It's flashing on the screen.
Bye.
See you very soon.